And while Memorial Day is a day to remember our nation's fallen heroes, it's also a day that many retail stores hope to get a head start on the summer shopping season with plenty of specials and sales. Action News reporter May Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with more on the story. May?
Elisa, if you're hunting for deals and sales, you can pretty much bank on some great discounts, especially on big ticket items over this holiday weekend. Lizette Durantes is in the market for a car.
Hopefully I do get a good deal and they'll work with me.
And she's trying to find a deal at a temporary Gold Star lot at the Salinas Sports Complex.
My dad told me that they're having something over here at the rodeo, so I came and checked it out.
What she found was his 2004 Suzuki Jeep for a price she says she's happy with.
They're pretty good. I mean, this one right here is $9,000. That's like within the range that I would want to actually buy.
And that's not the only deal at the lot. Gold Star Motors have some cars marked down 25% from their original cost. The dealership used a Memorial Day weekend to take advantage of shoppers staying in town.
A lot of the manufacturers are putting out incentives, extra rebates for the weekend that run through Monday. So, yes, I mean, as far as we have Pontiacs out here that normally would sell for $21,000. We have them out here for $16,988, so reduced drastically.
General Manager Ralph Martinez says the holiday weekend is one of the best times of the year to go car shopping since car manufacturers are trying to push out old inventory.
Right now, business is picking up for us. We're making some crazy deals right now. Cars are at almost no profit. We're just trying to move as much inventory as we can.
It's also a big retail day for furniture stores like Furniture Mart in Salinas, which usually draws a lot of customers. But it was a different story this year.
It's slow. It's slow. Slower than normal.
The store is having a tent sale to draw people in, but it seems more are looking than buying.
Normal we pick up. We'll start a little bit slower on Thursdays and build. But it's been slow every day.
And Furniture Mart has slashed prices on sofas, love seats, dining room sets. You can get pieces for up to $500 off their original price. Elisa?
May, what other items can we expect to find good deals on during this holiday weekend?
Elisa, two big items, jewelry and department stores. They're having huge sales. Jewelry stores are trying to get rid of all the Valentine's Day items. And, of course, department stores trying to get rid of their winter and spring inventory to make room for summer and fall. So if you have some time and you have some extra cash, you might want to check out these bargains. Of course, people are trying to lower the prices to stimulate the economy. And speaking of bargains, Elisa, you can also bargain with car dealers and furniture stores to get an additional discount off discounted prices. Elisa?
Sales are always good. You know I love them. Thanks a lot, May, for that live report.